Religion, the new weapon and cash. God, we trust the new Bible. It's like we worship the rifle, no longer the life you'll scope out and take aim. Making guns the new fist fight. Social media, the new brain. Instagram, the new fame. Facebook, the new ball and chain. I know a lot of niggas that love their kids to death, but child support's the new pain.
Let me stand up.
Yes, sir. Teacher's the new parent. Online, the new teacher. Baby mama, the new wife. Child molester, the new preacher. The sound smiles are the ones that feel deeper. Those with the most expensive taste are the ones whose soul is cheaper. So don't let them deceive you. Candy paint swingers on a slab, that's the new fever. Whoever child is being a fool, talking shit, and acting bad, that's your new leader. Woo! I bet you I can make you a believer. Liposuction and tummy tucks, silicone injections and synthetic products. Guess what? That's the new help. Yeah. Yeah. Full tank of premium gas and another nigga's trash. That's the new help. Go ahead, make a soft ass, but correctional office was the new belt. Suck it up, the new help. Acting a fool, the new taking a stand. See a nigga shoot a nigga cop. The new Ku Klux Klan. Injection needle from the hospital. The new trigger to the white supremacist population control plan. Making fit the description of any nigga or another black man, the new suicide. If the front door HT's or any club is the new daycare, all you grown folks, the new kids inside. Turn up the new high beat. Wait a minute, that ain't it.
Don't worry about it.
Take time.
Hey, being real, the new fake. Waist trainers and all that goddamn face paint, the new sexy. Netflix and chill, the new thing.
Y'all heard that.
I mean, just like a homeboy nigga. I seen a lie tell the truth, and an honest man lie. Seen a weak man come up, and a strong man die. Seen a sinner under aid by the Christian stand by. Witness the guilty walk free, and an innocent man fry. I've seen a calm man blow up, sober man pull up. Dependable not show, and the undependable show up. So guess what? That's why your solution's the new problem. And your excuse, the new trap. I used to wonder why miscommunications are unmarked graves. Mass incarceration, the new plantation ways. And since a hashtag and an airbrush t-shirt is now justice for dead children, I won't debate any religious folks. That's the new slaves.
Yeah.
I want my kids in parental ways and after leaving, get my mail going to jail. Police shoot my kids dead and get a paid leave and money for bail. The new hell, but screenshot the new proof, lies the new truth. So many kids think they grown these days. So I guess young, trash, and shy is the new cute. And the elderly women, oh yeah, that's just the new you. School, the new nanny. Xbox 360, the new daddy. Mama is 32 years old. 2 more months, she the new granny. And down low is the new plenty for some of these brothers. Making false affection, the new cover. And side chicks, the new public lover. Woo! Then you have the abortion pill. Plan B.
Plan B.
That's your new rubber. Man with next to nothing will carve into his last meal. friends and family would turn on you quick if you don't pay that past bill. We treat you with a stranger to help you really get out of danger and pray for you while trying to help your ass heal. Stolen merchandise, the new deal. Day, the new straight. Stud, the new man. And Mr. Bruce Jenner and the new woman of the year. The new woman of the year. And then you have 22 inches, 6 pounds and 2 ounces of virgin Brazilian weed. The new bundle of joy in a mother's hand. The new hope. Lord, washing all my sins away, the new soap. And I paid all my bills last week, so I'm probably not going to take you out to eat. So, hey, I guess that's what you call the new broke. The new soap. Sex, the new love, and love is really hitting that pussy raw from the start. Using no raincoat, no latex gloves. So, what you could do with the new soap, what you should do with the new dope, like skinny jeans and tattoos, let's just be real, because that's the new thug.
Yeah.
Deception, the new grudge. Society, the new judge. And they say blood's thicker than water, but blood's the new mud. And mud's that new bullshit your name is drug through. And bullshit people are the strangers that pose as family that say they love you, which is really the new way of saying fuck you. So, bad bitch, the new queen. What's behind you, the new scene? You're awake but still asleep, so you silence when you scream. That the dream is the new evil. Spell it backwards and I can tell you what I mean. To dream is the new evil. And being able to spell it backwards is a newborn's dream. Old school.